from the perspective of science communication, the question is, how do we communicate climate science more effectively? So we try to figure out what is going on, and there's been a lot of misinformation, polarization, and that has led to misunderstandings. And we try to communicate climate science more effectively so we can stop these misunderstandings. I think before we agree on what we can do to solve a problem, we need to agree on what is actually going on and what is causing this problem. And by communicating climate science more effectively, we can all agree on what is happening. Well, now that we all agree that climate change is happening and it's being caused by human action, we need to figure out how to get people to act on this. And there's a new and emerging field of environmental psychology, and they are trying to solve this issue. And there's many, many open questions about how to figure out how to get people to act.